you just you.
Hi and welcome to Fresh Island 2014 in association with New Yorker. I'm your host Alex Carr and I'll be leading you through the festival as we experience the world's biggest hip-hop DJs and artists. Rocky. Rocky.
Party with everybody from Europe.
Crazy people here.
Fresh Island was dope today. Westwood smashed it. Rick Ross smashed it.
On a boat with my man Tim Westwood behind me, or you can enjoy one of the many pool parties that have been put on this year.
We got great after parties, beach parties every day, and boat parties that's popping every day also. New York and Fresh Island Festival, it's a 24/7 party festival. Party never stops there. It's also a perfect hip-hop holidays, because we are the only European hip-hop festival that's happening on the beach. Besides the headliners, we also have over 60 DJs playing there, including best European DJ crews. So you gotta respect these dudes. They make this festival happen, not just the big names.
Okay, this is Rhythmus, KO Entera Fak Contra Fak Slovakia. I wanna shout out to all people from Fresh Island. It was good. Thank you so much. Peace.
Once the artists step on the stage and after the first couple of songs you see them smiling on the stage, that's where the party starts for us, the people working on the Fresh Island Festival. That's when we can relax and party. This is what Fresh Island is all about. Good times.
Croatia, first time, you know what I mean, the New York Fresh Island Festival, yeah, you know how crazy that is, baby. Yeah, how did you feel about that?
To me, man, it's like, man, it's branching out. That's just show how far hip-hop gone, man.
Yeah.
Man. And I want to be on all the festivals, so next year, call us back, bro.
For real.
Well, it's day three of the New Yorker Fresh Island Festival, and as you can probably tell from my voice, I'm feeling a little bit exhausted after last night's spectacular performance from Redman and Method Man, who absolutely killed it. The crowd went wild, and personally, the energy that was thrown out by those guys, to me, just showed that they absolutely enjoyed themselves. But for those that are feeling a little less energetic today, why not take some time out and actually have a look and enjoy some of the endless coastline of Pag and Croatia. Later, we're going to be having a look around the island, getting some of the local food specials, some of the cheese, hopefully some of the wine. I know I want to take some time out before tonight's headliners.
Croatia, I never expected this. I got here and I had like such a nice time. You know, Mobb Deep is off the chain always since day one, and everybody else that came out here and supported and shared their love and hip hop.
The infamous Mobb Deep prodigy right here.
The H-A-V-O-C.
You know what I mean? Big shout to New York of Fresh Island Fest. It's going down tonight, you heard? Mobb Deep, kid.
Peace to everybody who came and partied with us this year. Much love from Fresh Island crew. We're gonna make it even bigger and better for you, so watch out for the 2015 edition. Peace.